What a terrible dream. It is midnight already. Time to go home. Night call. Let's hope nothing serious.
Hello, Bishop. Marvelous night, isn't it? I'm sure you don't remember me. A lot of time has passed since our last meeting. How do you like the new surveillance system? One day, you took everything I had, and now it's time to pay. In this building, there are some echoes of the past. Try to collect them so we can see who you really are.
What a psycho! What happened with the lights? Is this some kind of deja vu? I should go check out the fuse box in the control room. What's the password? Well, I need to find the electrical panel. Now I need to turn on the second fuse box. Holy shit!
Well, starting to remember? How do you like my gift? Like it? Like it? It loves to play.
Looks like it is the key card for some door. Seems the whole building is lit. Sick bastard! A giant cat! What else can you think of? I should avoid the ventilation tubes. The tablet battery is empty. I remember there was a charger in Ben's room. The battery is empty. I remember there was a charger in Ben's room. bingo. Let's try to open the door. That's just great. Weird that the charger is off. Let's see what's on a computer screen. I knew it. The virus. What is it? Is it a game? So, you want me to go through it? Oh, now the charger is working. I can charge the tablet. Looks like it is the key card for some door. What do you want me to remember? You said that I took everything from you. My first call, I remember it. A complete failure, even for a rookie like me who had just graduated from the academy. Scott DJ. His wife and child were killed, and Scott ended up in intensive care. Why did he refuse to speak with me? Is it because I didn't catch the killer? This is silly. He only made it worse. Either way, he clearly blames me for what happened. Oh, damn cat, not now. I really need to find a way to reset the ventilation system at the control room. This sick bastard obviously wants me to suffer. I must hold on until 3 a.m. I need that key! Looks like it is the key card for some door.
Thank you.
cry, but it didn't make me calm. And then I realized that I must punish you for what you've done.
Did I get
it? It's a pity that my toys aren't good enough. Though, we might be able to increase the power a bit. Goodbye, Bishop. It was fun playing with you.
Looks like it is the key card for some door. Damn, card is incompatible with that door.
Hello, Bishop.